Yeah, so that weekend was really big for us. I think it was really important for us to make a good showing at our home tournament. And I think we attribute a lot of that success to all the support that we had out on the golf course that weekend. You know, we saw a ton of athletic staff. We had a lot of other WashU volunteers. A lot of our student friends came to see us. We had alum, former teammates and such. So a lot of our success that weekend, I think, was from the motivation of seeing other people there supporting us. So we really appreciate that. And hopefully some other teams noticed that too and were a little intimidated maybe. But yeah, so we really enjoyed that about last weekend. Yeah, so it's interesting to have six people, you know, on a college team, but I think that helps us to be a little bit more close-knit. And then, you know, with that, it seems as though, you know, when one person starts to play well, then everyone kind of follows suit. So in particular, we've had Sabrina Ho playing really well these past couple weekends. So I think a lot of us take that as motivation to continue to play well ourselves. You know, and then having everybody be able to play at a tournament is also really special. So we know that we're all contributing to the team. So we all know that, you know, whatever we're doing is really meaningful. You know, and then seeing everybody on the course while we're playing, while we're actually on the holes waving to each other. You know, we know everyone's out there to support each other and we're all trying our best for each other. So, you know, even though it's a small team, I think we're doing a really good job of, you know, sticking really close together and motivating each other. So we're really excited this weekend to make our final push towards getting an at-large bid towards the NCAA championships this weekend. We know that we're not supposed to have the greatest weather, so we've already been mentally preparing for that. And so really our goal is to just go out there and do the best we can. Our goal is to have the best attitudes on the golf course. You know, and if we do the little things right, hopefully the big things will follow. So yeah, we're looking forward to hopefully winning ourselves a tournament this weekend.